This is a Made for Success audio production.
Live with intent, creating your future. Authors, Thomas Reichart and Justin Tomlinson. Narrator, Dan Lewis. Here's the foreword by Ken Shelton. Ken Shelton is the recipient of the 2015 Global Leadership Excellence Award from the World Leadership Council and has been editor-publisher of Leadership Excellence magazine for 30 years. Who are these guys, and why should you listen to them? Do you remember the scene in the movie Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid, starring Paul Newman and Robert Redford, when the two outlaws wonder aloud after failing to lose the expert Native American-led party tracking them? Who are these guys? I'm pleased that two of my expert friends on performance and transformation, Thomas Reichart and Justin Tomlinson, natives of Germany and America, invited me to write a foreword for this meaningful book. While you're reading it, you might also wonder, who are these guys? They are experts at getting you from where you are now to where you want to go in life and business. They have proven their expertise as organizational and leadership consultants and executive coaches around the world. About Reichart, I recall with fondness my initial meeting with Thomas when he was working at Rentrop Publishing in Germany. Young at the time, he was already serving as a profit center manager and special appointee of the CEO. We had agreed to meet at his office in Bonn-Bad Godesberg. I expressed concern about navigating my way from the airport to the train station and then to his office, so I asked him to pick me up or arrange a transport service. Thinking that I had requested VIP treatment, he arranged for a limo to meet me at the train station. Meanwhile, I never got the message and took a bus into the city. At a central plaza, I called him. He asked me three questions. Where are you now? Where are you trying to go? How can we get you there? After subsequent meetings with Thomas in New York and Utah, I made a second trip to Frankfurt. I had flown into Zurich and then boarded a train from Zurich to Munich, where he had met me. I then rode with him in his BMW to Frankfurt as we discussed his career path. I asked him three questions. Where are you now? Where are you trying to go? How can we get you there? On the same trip, I somewhat reluctantly agreed to be a passenger on a small airplane, with Thomas serving as a pilot, and fly along the Rhine River. I enjoyed the ride until the turbulence increased with an approaching storm. Later, I hopped on a bicycle and rode with him on narrow, winding paths through a forest near his home. We then biked for another hour just to buy bread, sausages, and butter for a remarkable Saturday breakfast. He pedaled fast, and I struggled to keep up with him. Both in the airplane and on the bike, I asked him, "Where are we now? Where are we trying to go? How can we get safely there?" How do these memories and questions relate to this book? These same three questions constitute the core structure of this book, a book that I discussed with him in some detail 2 decades ago when he was relatively young before much of life's opposition had hit him hard. Frankly, I've been amazed at his resilience. Thomas is an action figure, always moving, a pathfinder, always trailblazing, a pilot, always flying high with high hopes and little sleep. He seems born for adventure and adversity. Thomas has managed to run large enterprises over a decade while simultaneously meeting the high demands of a series of medical crises involving his 3 children. That he has been able to do this is truly extraordinary. But I am also impressed with his passion for learning and human transformation, which has led him to extract timeless principles that he is now sharing in this book. In light of all these experiences, I consider him to be a very credible author. About Tomlinson. I first met Justin Tomlinson in 1993 at the Covey Leadership Center. He was part of the marketing team for Executive Excellence, a magazine published at that time by me in partnership with the Covey Leadership Center in the USA. After a series of entrepreneurial product launches for Covey, Justin was given the opportunity to start up a new organization in continental Europe for the newly merged Franklin Covey Company. Justin has a unique life philosophy where the fun is woven into his operative life. Rarely does a week go by without some type of adventure, boating, rafting, motorcycling, biking, or backcountry skiing. Somehow, he finds a way to blend adventure with his work constantly. A typical month includes discovering a new country somewhere in the world, spending a weekend in his mountain home in the Swiss Alps, and making it home to the USA for a river run with his family after business meetings in Munich, Istanbul, or San Francisco. His neighbors at home are convinced he's a spy, as this is the only explanation for his nomadic life. Luckily for Justin, he met Thomas shortly after moving to Belgium in 1998. Thomas became his personal guide for all things pertaining to working and living in Europe. Instant friends, they have coached each other through the highs and lows of life. What was intended as a 3-year European assignment with Franklin Covey has turned into an 18-year friendship and European adventure with Thomas that still continues today. This book, Live with Intent, is the product of their experiences together and on their own. Personal and business setbacks have been no match for their resilience. Together, Thomas and Justin are a rare team, a strong consulting team that personifies true synergy where the whole is exponentially greater than the sum of its parts. Clients who work with them say together they are magic. They possess an amazing ability to solve difficult problems and inspire people in their work and personal lives. Live with Intent is evidence of how we can indeed create ourselves and thereby create our future. We can live life on our own terms. Thomas and Justin and their book can help get you where you want to go. So buckle up for the ride of your life and be prepared to grow as you seek and explore new horizons in your life. Preface: Your Creative Capacity. Be a leader and enjoy an intentional life. Your ability to lead effectively depends on the wise and intentional deployment of your creative capacity, your skill set and mindset, your education and experience, your flexibility and adaptability, your local and global perspectives, your innovation and execution. Thomas: I have experienced many wonderful things in my life. My family and my colleagues have sometimes said that we should make a movie out of the exciting and unbelievable things that have happened to me. Indeed, I often ask myself, why is my life almost as exciting and breathtaking as many great movies and thrillers on television and in the cinemas? I think it's due to the enormous dynamics of some situations and to my incurable curiosity of meeting interesting people to create something meaningful.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.